In this video, I would like to show you our application more closely. When starting the app, I am directly on the login mask. First, I log in with my user credentials and am forwarded to the Smart Maintenance dashboard. I already created 4 machines that are displayed on the dashboard. You can create more machines by clicking on your name in the upper right corner, then switch to the settings and then there on the tab. Via the plus icon, you can create a new machine by specifying the device, the sensor and the threshold values for min and max. With click on save, you return back to the dashboard. Within the individual tiles, you get an overview of the manufacturer and sensor data that is also displayed in a chart. If the value is outside the threshold values, it is highlighted in red. Below in the tile, there are several possibilities. You can start a remote call with the maintenance agent on site. Create a notification in the SAP system. Or take a closer look at the details. Above there are general information like manufacturer and the model number. The address and also a structure list of the machine is displayed. Also the notifications that are already created in the SAP system. And there is also the sensor in detail. You can also switch to the different topics here above via the toolbar. Well, enough about that. Thank you for your attention and I hope you liked it and enjoyed our application.